Reds, the Red Scare. The finest secret Soviet superweapon 1979 had to offer. One touch of this button, and we'll have an unstoppable engine of death at our command.
1979? Does it still work?
Does it still work? It's a Plotsky!
Ivan Plotsky, the best scientist ever.
A toast, my friends, to the Russian-American Coalition for the Annihilation of the U.S. Postal System.
I almost forgot the best part. I got to thinking you might be onto something about this whole Red Scare thing. Figure maybe we should interrogate somebody.
Please help me.
Help you? You were gonna Metcalf me.
Easy there, bad cop. I think you cracked this nut. All right, you heard the man. Give him the skinny.
The Red Scare is a relentless robotic assassin built in the late 70s and programmed to kill Jimmy Carter. We were going to use it to kill the Postmaster General, but you thwarted us before we had the chance.
Well, you see, Arthur? You thwart.
Well, then it must still be programmed to... Oh, my God. Jimmy Carter is in town.
Jimmy Carter is in town. Heavens to Betsy, what are the odds? Quickly, chump. Jimmy needs us now more than ever.
Oh, us?